It's Gazzabounce time, and it's a Saturday morning, and I'm absolutely buzzing still from the video I did a couple of days ago, and I just needed to share, really, as always. And the reason I'm buzzing is, am I tired? Yes, I fucking am. Am I shattered? Yes. Am I feeling so much, I don't know, like, the stuff's on top of me? Yes. But why am I still buzzing? It's because, you know, there was a time when all this shit, so, you know, when this hard work comes in, all these challenges and these obstacles, that I wasn't as resilient as I am now. And that resilience is just absolutely amazing. You know, that mindset I've got now that these things are happening, they do happen, they come at you tenfold. And the fact that a while back I would have caved in when I had my breakdowns, like many years ago, that this stuff would have really affected me, and I might have downed tools, I might have given up. But now I've just got such a strong mindset in terms of what I need to achieve and how I want to achieve it, that these obstacles just, you know, they're just part of life. And when you feel that good about it, having to accept, or you do can accept things like that, it's just like the best feeling. It's just absolutely awesome, and I'm just so chuffed that I can stand here doing this video and tell you that no matter what is going on in my life, no matter how hard it can be, no matter how challenging it can be, I can still smile and I can still push forward and show the resilience that I've worked so hard to build up. And that's what is absolutely amazing, and that's what's so key, and that's why I'm still buzzing from the video that I shared a couple of days ago. And like I say, it's just, I needed to get this out there, I needed to share this today and just show people that, you know, you just, if you can get, it is mind over matter, no matter what, how many people say that it's not, it so is. If you can force yourself and push yourself through things and just get your, and turn your brain to believe in yourself and to believe in you, because whatever you think about, whatever you talk about, that is what happens. Okay, so you need to stay strong, you need to stay believing in you, and then you will just keep pushing forward. That is the biggest obstacle that we have to face. It's nothing to do with what's going on in the world. It's nothing to do with that. It's what you tell yourself. You know, the biggest obstacle is when you're sitting there, you're thinking to yourself, and you've got them challenges in your brain, and you just go, oh, I can't do this. That's when you just got to say, yes, I fucking can. Yes, I can do it, and I will do it. I will push forward. And that is what has been such a revolution for myself, having that strong mindset and understanding that if I believe in myself, if I have got my vision, if I've got my goal, you know, stepping out of my comfort zone, that is where we are at our best. That's when we're at our peak, when we step out of our comfort zone, when things are uncomfortable. You know, we're not sitting there being jolly, sitting there being, look at me, oh, this is the safe place, this is the safe haven. No. This is when we thrive, that's when we buzz, when we step out of our comfort zone and we understand that our mind is what is the strongest thing that we can have, and that's the part we need to overcome. You overcome that, you believe in yourself, you become so resilient, and you will love stepping outside of your comfort zone. And that's where I'm at the moment. I'm proper outside my comfort zone, and it is the best fucking feeling that I've ever had, and I love it. So I just needed to share that on this awesome Saturday morning. I've got a proper mad day today, like literally back to back, all on my own, facing clients all day, and I love it. I'm gonna thrive, and that's what I'm prepared for today. So I just needed to share how buzzing I am, and all because I've got the right mindset now. I'm resilient, and I know exactly what I need to do and what I need to achieve. So have the most awesome Saturday, absolutely buzzing for it. My boy got a cut final tomorrow, and I can't fucking wait. We are gonna smash it tomorrow, and I'm so excited for that as well. So have an awesome Saturday, guys. Love you loads, and don't be a goose.